The term bright I don't much care for, but hey, we did the best we could with it. I was with Richard Dawkins in Clearwater, Florida, and I had a few other people who brainstormed and came up with the idea of having the brights. I think I was maybe the third or fourth person to sign the membership roster. And a bright is someone who thinks logically and rationally, bases his or her decisions upon rationality, upon logic, and upon evidence. That's the major thing right there. And if we don't have evidence, we can express our belief or lack of belief in it, but it has to be provisional. I believe that this is probably true, though I don't have any evidence for or against it. It's a perfectly safe statement. And so brights base all of their decisions and their beliefs on logic, rationality, and on evidence. That's the thing that in which they differ from the average person who takes anything that comes along that looks attractive. Oh, I like that. I think I'll believe in it. Not that I know. I am an atheist, tried and true. I have been since I was, about this tall. I'm only about this tall now. And I made up my mind that I was going to investigate all these things and question them. I went to Sunday school. I was tossed out of Sunday school immediately, but it gave me 25 cents that I could have put in the contribution plate there, see, when they passed the plate around. And I found out that at Purdy's drugstore, you could buy a two-flavor ice cream sundae for 25 cents. And that was a great discovery of my childhood, I must say, and I took full advantage of it. My parents, bless them, never found out, and I went off every Sunday morning as if going to Sunday school, but I lied. And I'm ashamed to admit it now, and if my dad and mom were up there someplace or down there someplace, I have no idea, I asked them to forgive me.